solar eclipses are really cool natural phenomenon. They don't happen very often. And while it's fun to want to look at them and watch them, it's important to know that it's never safe to look at the sun for any period of time. My name is Ore-Ofe Adesina. I'm a neuro-ophthalmologist here at UT in the Department of Ophthalmology. I specialize in neuro-ophthalmology and orbital disease. Sunglasses, shades, anything that isn't a solar eclipse viewing lens does not block out enough light to protect your eyes from sun damage. The only safe way to look at a solar eclipse is using solar viewing lenses. And that's because they block out the vast majority of the light that can cause damage to the retina. Additionally, these is a filter, a solar filter that can be used to record a solar eclipse, but again, not safe enough to look through directly. So when you get the glasses, make sure you look at them, make sure that they're not scratched. There's no holes, there's no wear that could let light through that can cause damage to your eyes. If you have your kids with you, everybody who's looking at the eclipse directly at the sun should have these glasses. There is, again, no safe way to look at the sun or solar eclipse without these glasses.